The Department of Health is announcing its decisions on compassion centers in Rhode Island today. 18 applications were submitted to the Department of Health to open medical marijuana compassion centers in the state. Interim Director of Health, Dr. Michael Fine, is announcing which applicant or applicants will be chosen to open the state's first compassion centers.